Two outs, base is empty. And now batting Mike Trout. The outfield playing him to pull with the center fielder positioned in that left center field gap. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average, but one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. How much did your dress change when it would get cold or when it would be cold early or late in the season?
Well, early in the season, Boog, I'm taking a top coat.